Good morning, guys. Hello, hello, wherever you are watching me from. Receive much greetings from me from here in our village. This is our neighborhood. You see baby Dennis there. Okay, guys, I'm just going to one of my friends, my neighboring friends, my neighbor, my friend, to see her. She told me I go and say hi to her, and I'm heading there right now. So this is our neighbors. Yes, guys, these are just our neighbors. So guys, this is our village. You see the beautiful village that we stay. Yes. Those are the cows of my neighbor. Yes. So where I'm going, it is not far, it is just where you can see after those people, I will go there. After that, those people are just going there. So with me here, I'm carrying my basket. Yes, it has something for the baby. If you are going with the baby, you have to go with something, the clothes that you can change him, and also diapers, and something for heating. So guys, welcome so much to the video of today. May you subscribe, may you like the video, share and comment. Tell me something wherever you are watching me from. This is my village for the newcomers, a very beautiful village. Our village, it is situated in Embu County. Yes, Embu County here in Kenya. So she stays here with her family. Body. Body. So this is our kitchen garden here. She planted the kales and also the spinach. I found that she has gone somewhere, but I think she's coming. I have called her and she's coming. So this is her home. My friend has a smart house. It's a very big house. Very smart plants there. Very smart. I can see like around six cars, this side and the other side. The other side. watu wamehama mboma hata hawafungi gate, hawafungi nyumba, hata sijui kama hii imefungwa. Kidogo kidogo tu kakufangia, kakuokota, kaka zingine kidogo kidogo. Kwa manyua. So guys, I have arrived to my friend's house and I have found that she's doing her home chores for the morning. And now I want to introduce her to you guys. Her name is Manjeri. Manjeri. Yes, guys, this is my friend, my neighbor, and I have just come to say hi to her. And we are going to cook, to do some things like cooking tea together, cleaning together. And guys, you are so much welcome. So she's lighting the fire to cook her the breakfast. First, you are going to cook the breakfast. Guys, may you like this video, comment something. This is an African home here in Kenya, East Africa. Somebody is there, that is the husband and the baby. Semeni, hi.
Hello.
Yeah.
Yes.
That is the sugar. So this is how we cook our African tea here in the village. You can see it is boiling. Yes. So guys, here in our Africa village, you have to cook somebody. If he has visited you, you have to cook something like tea so that you can drink together, and maybe tea with accompaniment by the bread or anything like mandazi, arrow roots, also sweet potatoes, anything which you can take with the tea. So guys, this is our village life.
Nawa mikono. Enda mikono ingine. Iyo kono ingine. Iyo ingine leta. Shika. Kutike kutuwa sakutu ena, turaruza jituko.
Hakuna shida. Hizo vitu kwa na zizo natakanga kwa kuonekana. Hizo.
Ere njuko kwa nabo nimesai.
Hakuna shida. Guys, we are taking our tea. It is ready with my friend here. Yes, we have just cooked the African tea. We are going to cook with the accompaniment of the bread. This is the bread. Baby Dennis. Say hi to them.
Digo con Valentina, la que trae. Bueno, ya cura la cosa.
So she wants to wash her utensils after taking the breakfast. You can see those are the dirty utensils. So these are the spinach which are being planted here under this macadamia tree. Peach latrine. This is the coffee. This is the coffee. In our village, most of the farmers, they grow coffee. But this is the premature. It is not yet. That is the orange tree. There you can see. Orange tree. And this is the sugar cane and the pumpkin. Oh, chicken house. The chicken house. There, yes, a little cow there. And that is the garden for the bananas. Down there you can see the arrow roots. And this one, it is the napier grass. Napier grass for the cows. Here in Kenya villages, people, they use the DSTV. That is the DSTV you can see there. Yes. And then so this is the life of the village, guys. Mm-hmm. So guys, this is the type of the life that we stay here in our village. These are the cows, and that is the banana stem.
Na koroga, unaweka maji. Hiyo maji unakuja sasa unaweka.
Okay.
Unakoroga. Unakoroga, unatoa hizi mafiti. Aya, ukimaliza inapitia hapa.
Hiyo mkorogo sasa.
Hiyo mkorogo sasa inapitia hapa. Inakuja hapa. Tena kuja hapa ipo nyingine. Inakuja mpaka hapa. Inakuja hapa. Alafu inaingia hapa. Hapa sasa tutafanya mwanga anafunia. Unaona venye inakaa. Hii ndio sasa inapeleka moto.
Ngoja.
Shimo. Ikitoka kwa hii shimo, wastage yake inatokea kwa ile, kuna shimo ingine iko hapo.
Inaenda kwa shamba hiyo,
inaenda kwa shamba. Inayo, hiyo nini?
Hiyo joto. Hiyo joto,
inapitia hapa. Ndio hii sasa. Inakaa maji. Sasa hii maji, ndio sasa ina, ukitaka hata wakitaka kuzima moto isiende na huko, wanakuja wanazimia hapa.
Sasa kazi ya hiyo maji ni nini?
Hata si hiyo maji.
Hiyo ni mambo ya Saint David. Alafu sasa hii pipe ni ngasi.
Sasa ni gas sasa. Inaenda hiyo kwa hiyo. Na ingine inaenda kwa maji.
Ingine inaenda. Wacha niwaeleze. So as you can see there is a cows. There are around 6 cows. And the counter, it is being swept away from that where the cow they stay. Then it comes here. When it comes here, they take the bucket, a bucket like that one. You can see that is a bucket. They put inside. After putting inside, they just stir with a piece of stick. And then they bring that bucket of cow dung here. They just pour it here in this, you can see this big basin. Then that cow dung which is being already stirred, it passes through that hole you can see there, and you can see the other pipe there. Then there is a very deep hole here. There inside it is the cow dung. Then that cow dung, it produces some gas. Very hot. I think it is very hot. It is somewhere warm. Then it comes through this pipe. You can see that biogas is being produced from there. Then it comes through that pipe. You can see that is the pipe. That is the pipe. Then it enters here. Yeah, there is a. You can see this is a bucket with the pipes which are connected. There is water. This is the water, but the gas, it is inside these pipes, This you can see it is for locking. Then it goes, this is the gas, It goes through those pipes up to the kitchen where the gas it is going to be used for cooking. So guys, we are going to show you how it is entering inside the kitchen. We are going to see how it is cooking. So may you continue following my video, guys, as we are going to the kitchen.
Yuko nini? Hiyo nyumba kuko na kuna ya kitchen.
Kwa hivyo ni pipes mbili. So those are the pipes. You can see they are coming from the where it is being processed. Those pipes there with the gas. Then inside the kitchen. So this is the kitchen, as you can see. Mom is lighting the gas. Yes, there. You can see the fire. Wow. Your mom can cook the food very well. Unapikanga githeri?
Eh.
Wow. Oh, mom is going to cook the corn flour, vegetables. You can cook even hard things, eh? Because the gas, it is too much and it is free. This is the corn and beans. Nayo ni poa. Yaani natumika tu vile
mnataka.
Unajua kama sisi tunanunua tezi kupika gireli.
Wewe usipika na
gas. Lakini saa hii unapika na kila kitu. Next, because mom has a two kitchen, there is inside the kitchen and there is a outside the kitchen. So those pipes, you can see they are coming to the outside, inside the kitchen. And now I'm going to show you the outside the kitchen gas. So this is our outside the kitchen. You can see that pipe. It is coming all the way. That is the pipe, you can see. Yes, this is one. Eh? Oh, yes, yes. Wow. Na tuseme ni lazima mtu agwe na hizo ng'ombe mingi hivyo.
Tatu.
Tatu zinatosha.
Tatu imetosha. Tatu mbili.
Ama
mbili zinatosha. Okay. So it is not a must to have a 6 cows. You can even produce that gas when you have even 2 cows or 3. Now it's related to pesa. Oh, 5 years now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. And to install that gas, you have to have like $900. Hi. Kakusema asante. Tulitoka huko. Hii ni mwere. Na mains.